This is Generation Z Red, and we have a domination on radiation by Progen Reflex, and he is here to commentate it himself.
Here we go with the tomahawk spot. Oh, hell. In the future. Oh, there we go. Quick scope. Oh, there we go with the fail. Oh, triple kill feed. Oh, there we go. Now I'm happy again. But, so.
To edit that.
Yeah.
That's going to be a completely different spot.
Yeah.
Okay, ready?
Yeah. And we're pretty much going pro all over the world with me and him generationing it up in kill feed. So, oh wait, pause again. You gotta give me something to talk about. Yeah, me and Generation Z Red are working behind the scenes here, trying to get a monitor for 2 up montage up soon. And what would that be called? What would we name it? Weekend Gamblers? No, that wouldn't be a good name. Black Ops Montage, yeah, once we get go rolling, like, because I'm playing Modern Warfare 2 right now, because my Modern Warfare 2 is broken, we're hopefully gonna get some really good clips, like, a couple collaterals, because I've gotten, like, 2 in my file share, and, yeah, and then we are probably gonna put in a whole bunch of kill feeds, and that's probably about it, and then,
Stop with that. Don't
what?
Tell them what we're gonna give them.
Alright. Put on my hat. The next project. You know. You suck, Brandon. And. Pause it. And then, if I really needed to, and I was sick and fed up from getting all these nukes on Modern Warfare 2, I'd go on Black Ops and just get raped by little children. You could just sit out in there on top of Rust, Modern Warfare 2, and just go one man army danger close the whole entire map, get like 3 nukes, and then just call it in. And it's not even funny. I did that like 3 out of the 14 times. The reason is the AK takes 3 shots maybe if you're not lucky. But Generation over here, he gets like, somehow gets nukes with the frickin' M4A1, which makes no sense, because he puts ACOG on it, and that's like the worst attachment ever. testing, 1-2, 1-2, step. 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, step. Step, 1-2. You might think I'm good right now, but it will only get better. Booch, ba ba ba, booch, baby! I'm gonna like poop all over your chest and like smear it on your tongue, cause I take this stuff seriously. I'm not a bad gamer. I play rough, I play dirty, and I noobtube. So you better watch out. And the switch doesn't press. It's like my shot's not counting, it's terrible. Sorry if you think I'm retarded, I'm not. I don't need medication. Well, I've been bad since then, you know, I've been going like 2 and 30s. I only have the first strike map, and I have Resurrection, because I love Dereez, it's my daddy pop. On the left, there's a 360 of me. On the left, there's a 360 with me in it. On the left, there's a 360 that I did by myself. On the left, there's a 360 by me. And on the right, there's a jungle commentary by Generation Z Red. Peace out, yo. What I just said was pretty funny to him. But, I don't know what to say, but, yeah. It's just, this is really stupid. I don't like it. I love it. I didn't like it. It's pretty booch.